They studied together.
Oh,
so they were very close, and of course, I know Kansa very well. And he was an old man at that time. He used to come to Maharaja to the palace. Then, because he was very well close to my father, grandfather was the batchmate of the late Panda. Long relations,
yeah.
Continuously, you know, we are trying to maintain it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that, you know, I've been to Panna, and we had it around, and then been to sanctuary, and from sanctuary again.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I have saved that.
Because I don't know that he was ever been a captain. I only know the Kumar Hira Singh, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I have written in my book. Mm-hmm. I have written a book also regarding the Bharatpur and the family.
I see.
You know, Chuti Smritiya. And Bharatpur Raj Parivar.
Uh-huh.
So that book, you know, it is a Hindi version. I'm making it an English version.
Mm-hmm.
I'm writing, you know, translation and all. I'm doing it.
Oh,
so here, there, I have written some important documents because he was the last person who has been. He gave some advice to my uncle.
I see.
At the time, prior to the exile, he became exiled. You know, he exiled from Bharatpur.
Oh, yeah.
Late mother. Yes, he was one. Kishan Singh ji. Kishan Singh was my uncle.
Yes.
He was exiled because of the, you know, misconduct with the British people.
Oh,
and a lot of activities went through and some wrong things went in Bharatpur. He had a counselors of four people which were totally illiterate and, you know, wrong people.
Yeah.
Mm. One was Seth Damodar,
mm-hmm.
and Bhagwat Singh,
mm-hmm.
and the third one was Adhikari,
mm-hmm.
and then Radhakishan.
Mm-hmm.
There were the four people. They had a council to delete Maharaja.
I see.
And there was a case against them. They hanged two or three persons over there, without the prior information and sanctioned by the British government.
Mm-hmm.
And ultimately, we were secondarily governed by the British people. So how you can do it, all these activities?
Mm-hmm.
So the matter was reported to the political agent. A political agent reported to the AGG, Assistant Governor General,
yeah.
and the matter was then sent to the Viceroy of India, and then it went to the Crown.
Oh,
and
wow.
from there, then the orders came. The late Maharaja will not enter the premises of Bharatpur within a radius of 100 kilometers.
Oh.
And he remained out and he was living in Delhi and passed away in Delhi, even at the time when he was cremated.
Mm-hmm.
So that was the reference which I gave of Kumar Hira Singh. He said, honorably said, I am unable to handle the situation in Bharatpur, and I want a withdrawal from the Diwanship. And do whatever you like.
Okay.
I got all the letters, calling correspondence. So I have written in that, I mentioned all the details in that also.
Yeah.
So he was a very, very, you know, honorable man.
Yeah.
And many people have given their, you know, letter of writing, why you leaving Bharatpur and why you are handing over the charge to some other people. Then the KPS Menon came to, he handed over the charge to KPS Menon.
Oh, okay.
And the KPS Menon became the Diwan, and he left. And then he went there.
Mm-hmm.
But later on, he used to, during the time of my brother, late Maharaja, Brajendra Singh, he used to come to us. He used to stay either with us or used to stay at palace.
Uh-huh.
So there were the two places where he used
to.
But I never knew all the details. I came to know all the details later on when I went through my grandfather's diary, my father's diary, and other records.
I have my grandfather's diary.
So that's why I'm very, very wonderful.
That's exactly what she's doing right now, yeah.
It will give me much more information regarding, if you have happened to have some, you know, this photograph I have got, this photograph of Higher Secondary College, which was in the name of Maharani Jaya.
I've never seen it. Never heard of it.
But this was the photograph.
It's crazy to have so much family.
In my old records.
Yeah.
Halfway across the world.
So anyway, this is very good.
Especially.
Yeah. And do you have?
I never even knew. Like, I was kind of like, heard about, there's an old palace.
Like, yeah.
I've always heard of an old palace is falling apart or something like that. But, like, the more we, you know, explore, the more it just extrapolates out. Like, oh, this person is this good.
And then after that, he was appointed
to Dang, you're so much mystery. And like, when we go to, oh, I'm so excited when we actually go to Daria, his farm. Because like, it's in the middle of
the Yes, yes. This
the thing that really kills me is the keys. The keys
in those days, everyone used to ride there.
That is. Yeah. To this.
So you must have gone through. You must have
had long back there.
Regarding Raghunath, Singh and Raghdivas, Rowdy, Rowdy Sharp. You must have been. He must have been.
Thank you so much.
Yes, yes.